today I'm playing some more Piggy as a pickle.
Uh-oh, I'm inside of a pickle jar. Wait, what is that?
A human!
Please don't eat me, human. That's right, in exactly 8 seconds time, this human is going to bite off my head.
And the only thing that you can do to save me is to press on the like button.
Please do it right now to save me. Press on the like button to save my life, please. 3, 2, 1.
Close call, close call. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already, and also make sure you star Cocolixo when purchasing Robux. Okay, I'm back, okay? I'm back. I'm sorry. That's right, I just had the most amazing milkshake ever. It was really, really good, guys. Anyways, it is time. What is this? It looks like somebody has left a secret message on my computer. Which one of you did it, guys?
Which one of you?
So, you're not gonna be able to tell me, so why don't we just read it and find out what it says? Dear Callie, I farted in your milkshake. Wait, hold up. You mean you farted in my delicious strawberry milkshake?
Wait, there's more?
Yes, the strawberry one that you just drank. Ugh! Anyways, it is time for us to create the ultimate pickle account. That's right, so the first thing we need to do is get ourselves the most beautiful birthday ever, and I just found the perfect birthday here, which looks pretty nice. I want to fling Mr. Meep Meep into the sun. My birthday is July 11th 2011. Shout outs to you today. That's right, remember to put your birthday in the comment section down below, that way I can pick it for the next video. Now this trolley video is gonna be slightly different to anything we have done before, and that is because in a normal video we just go around trolling players as a skin we created.
Well, this time it's a little different.
That's right. You see, the skin that we're using today isn't actually in a skin available for normal players. That's right. It is actually a skin that only the owner himself, Minitoon, has. So, we're gonna be pretending to be the owner. So make sure you do the 3 following things. That's 4. That's right. Step 1 is to join my group. Seriously, I have the hottest merch in the game in here. I'm not even kidding. Step 2 is to follow my account. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to go for 100,000 followers. You can help me, guys. Thank you for understanding. And the final step is that you need to use Star Cocolixo when purchasing your Robux, just like I'm about to do right now. Bada beep, bada boom, ba-ba, click. Okay, so the first thing that we need to do when creating our beautiful Minitoon pickle skin, oh, that was a tongue twister, is come up to the top of the screen right now, ladies and gentlemen, and search for the one and only AMS Studios. That's right, in the group selection. Anyway, this is not the group that we want, ladies and gentlemen. It is actually the one before this one right here. So let's come inside of there. And as you guys see right now, this is the piggy detailed pickle shirt. Wow, so beautiful. Anyway, so we're going to buy that right now, and also the t-shirt, which will be available in this group.
Remember, guys, this group is not mine.
This is the mad scientist group, and we can't let him or Mr. Meep Meep win. So if you want to help me beat them, then join my group. Okay, so now we got the pickle t-shirt and pants. The next thing we need to do is get ourselves the pickle head. So the way to do that is to come up to the search box and just search pickle head, ladies and gentlemen, up in the catalog. And as you're about to see, this is the pickle head right here. Okay, well, it looks quite good. I mean, it doesn't really fit the whole body, but at least it covers our chin. Yeah, I don't know where my chin is. Ladies and gentlemen, I need you to try and find my chin, okay? Whenever I wear this stupid pickle, my chin disappears. Anyway, it is time for us to unequip all the items we currently have on so that we are naked. That's right. And once we look like this, we need to come to the body, the skin tone, and we need to turn the color to green. That looks pretty good. That looks pretty good. The next thing we need to do is come over to the scale selection and make ourselves taller. That's right. Grab the taller merch right now. And if you do, did you know you will actually grow taller in real life?
I'm not even kidding.
See, guys? You can be as tall as me.
I'm huge, man.
Anyway, yeah, let's do this. And I also want to make our avatar really slim. I don't know why. I just think it might look a bit better. Okay, anyway, it is time to turn our avatar into a pickle, and we'll do that by equipping all of this. What's up, pickle? Look at this guy. Okay, so I literally just got into the game right now, and as you can see, a pickle is running around the game. That's right. I look pretty good, guys. I look pretty good. Anyways, what I need to do is try and convince random people inside of the game that I am Minitoon. So, let's give this a go right now. Do you guys like my game? Question mark. Wait a minute, guys. It looks like right now somebody in the game is freaking out. They just said, oh my goodness. Oh my. I will give you all my Robux. What Robux? I already have millions from this game. Have you seen my pickle skin? He said I could give more. Wait, his name is I Have Lots of Robux. Wait a minute. Fishes Are Epic just said, oh my goodness, is that Minitoon? Guys, I am about to pull the ultimate prank on Fishy right now using this pickle. That's right. That's right. I just need to convince Fishy right now that I am the real pickle. Okay, it turns out Fishy died, but this guy is most definitely falling for it, so I need to convince him that I'm the real pickle right now and distract him enough to get him killed. That was really easy. Ah, can you believe that worked? Oh my goodness. I have literally convinced this whole server that I am Minitoon right now. I actually can't believe this. Wait, somebody else just said, oh my goodness, is that the real Minitoon? I swear, that is his pickle skin. Yeah, it's me. Do the pickle dance. Oh, pickle dance. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Ah! Oh, okay. Okay, Piggy, now listen. I'm a really nice guy when you get... What? When did Piggy learn to hop? So I have just joined into another game right now, where as you can see from the top of the screen, a load of people are talking, which is a good sign for me to troll. So I've just asked everybody inside of this game, do they like my game? And look, they are literally freaking out saying, oh my goodness, whoa, is he real? That's right, ladies and gentlemen, they are all believing right now that I am actually real, and this guy even looks a little bit like me. Okay, he's just said to friend me, but it looks like I distracted him long enough for Piggy to come in and destroy him. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, this has actually been really hard. Now, if I told you that this has literally taken me 4 hours to record to try and find people that actually believe this troll, then trust me when I'm telling you guys, that is the truth. Friend me, please, please friend me. Why does everybody want to friend Minitoon? Do you like my secret skin? Oh my goodness, she tried to friend request me. No, 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 not today, lady. That's right, like I said, guys, it's actually taken me a few hours to get a few reactions of people actually falling for my pickle disguise. So you know what I want to do? I want to try and test this out on my friends. And more importantly, I want to see if Mr. Meek Me falls for this. That's right, that's right. If I can make Mr. Meek Me fall for my disguise, ladies and gentlemen, I'm counting that as a big fat W. So yeah, let's go to my private games where they are all playing and let's see if we can troll my friends. First things first, I think we gotta get away from as many of them as possible. So hopefully they just catch a glimpse of a giant pickle running around the map. That's right. Also, it would be really good if I could hide away. Is this room taken? Nope. This is perfect. That's right, guys. So now I'm pretty much just waiting for someone to turn up and, hey, Carly, how's it going? Ha! She's literally right there in the hottest merchandise in the game. Yes, little piggy, I am actual owner. Real owner. Big owner. And you are big bye-bye, because there is a pig literally right behind you. Goodbye. Ha! I'm finding this so much easier to troll my friends than I did inside of public games, because these guys are flipping ratties. What is that? Sheriff Bluehead is in town. Sheriff Bluehead? Wait a minute. You look just like... No. Mr. Meep Meep! Oh, you have something to do with him, don't you? Get your butt back in, Mr. Meep Meep. Who even is this? Is this your cousin or something? I've never seen Sheriff Bluehead in my life. Wait, what's this? He's your enemy? What? Oh, you mean you hate Mr. Meep Meep too? Nice to meet you. My name is Callie. It looks like we're on the same side. That side he just said you're under arrest, Mr. Meep Meep. Okay, well, this happened to work out really well. That's right. Go arrest Mr. Meep Meep for me. He's been really bad. You guys wanted it to happen. And ladies and gentlemen, it looks like it did. Oh, my goodness, guys. I'm behind smoke and he's going to shoot. Quick. Ah! He shot Mr. Meep Meep instead. Are you kidding me? Mr. Meep Meep died. Yes, but yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you did enjoy this pickly episode, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is two videos on the screen right now. This one is extra pickly, and this one is, well, disgusting. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Okay.